Hello friends, I'm Neha and welcome to my channel about technology. In this tutorial, I'll show you how you can change default fonts in Microsoft Word. When you open new Word document, you can see that by default, it has Calibri Body as a default font type and font size is 11. If you're not comfortable with this font size and font type, you keep on changing it every time when you open a new Word document. Instead of doing this every time, MS Word allows you to change the default font setting. For that, open a new Word document, right-click anywhere on the document and from the displayed result, click on Font. It will open a font dialog box for you. We also have a shortcut for this. Simply press Ctrl D from your keyboard and you'll get this font dialog box. Or you can get it from the square box present in the font group of Home tab. In the font dialog box, you can change font type, like I'm changing it to Arial, font style, I'm changing it to Italic, font size, I'm changing it to 16. If required, you can change font color and add effects to your font. When all changes are done, click on Set as Default. It will prompt a dialog box which will ask you whether you want to implement this setting to current document only or for all documents which are based on normal templates. So click on All Documents and then click on OK. And now close this Word document. Open a new Word document. And you'll find your configured font settings. Hope you find the video useful. Please like and share this video. Do subscribe our channel About Technology. If you have any queries, you can drop it in our comment section. We'll be back again soon with a new video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.